Bitcoin SV is delisted from Binance. Next on your
4-Minute Crypto News.
Today's show is from a post by Christine Masters at CryptoVest and brought to you by BitBlockBoom. Take a look at the real Bitcoin conference that's coming to Dallas, Texas this summer at BitBlockBoom.com. I hope I get to meet you in Dallas, Texas. Bitcoin SV is short for Bitcoin Satoshi's Vision, and it was officially delisted from Binance. This happened just days after Changpeng Zhao, also known as CZ, threatened to remove the cryptocurrency asset based on unacceptable behavior from the cryptocurrencies community. The CoinGeek blog called for the doxing of Twitter user @HodlNot for disputing Dr. Craig Wright's claim that he is Satoshi Nakamoto, which would mean he is the unknown creator of Bitcoin. Cryptocurrency proponents went on to support @HodlNot on social media, especially on crypto Twitter, where many people changed their Twitter handles to @HodlNot in a show of solidarity. Crypto Twitter was really going wild leading up to the actual official delisting of Bitcoin SV from Binance. Now, based on Binance criteria for listing an asset, Bitcoin SV failed on several counts, including its approach to public communications. Bitcoin SV has been seen as a dubious claimant of fame, especially after Dr. Craig Wright claimed to be following Satoshi's true vision in the creation of the Bitcoin SV cryptocurrency. Bitcoin SV was created from a fork of the Bitcoin Cash network on November 15, 2018. Afterwards, the Bitcoin SV project competed for mining levels, eventually conceding defeat and abandoning the hash war, and then drifting to a much lower price. Shapeshift immediately reacted. As Eric Voorhees tweeted, "We stand with Binance and CZ sentiments. We've decided to delist Bitcoin SV from Shapeshift within 48 hours. The Kraken Exchange is still holding a poll on the delisting, with more respondents calling for not carrying Bitcoin SV than those wanting to carry it. Following the worsening situation and the disapproval for both Dr. Craig Wright and Calvin Ayer, who's another vocal proponent of Bitcoin SV, the price of the asset sank immediately. Bitcoin SV lost more than 21% overnight, sinking to $56.50, with the possibility of further price drops. The call on social media is to delist the asset from all exchanges, essentially destroying all price-setting mechanisms. While Bitcoin SV lost its claim to being the de facto Bitcoin Cash and lost the ticker symbol, the renewed message from Bitcoin SV proponents was that it is a better version of Bitcoin. The chief aim of Bitcoin SV project was to build and proliferate very large blocks. Now, it was really crazy this weekend on crypto Twitter for sure, as many people were actually taunting Dr. Craig Wright in hopes of getting him to threaten them with lawsuits. Now, let me know your thoughts on the whole Bitcoin SV, Binance, the whole deal in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe at 4minutecrypto.com/subscribe for a new episode every day. I'm Gary Leland, and thanks for joining me on 4 Minute Crypto.
This is a CryptoCousins.com production.